Yeah, we mentioned the Encore Plus as the King is making his way to the ring for the King's Court. The Encore Plus, 1 week from tomorrow night, not 1 week from tonight. We'll be back with Monday Night Raw then. Jerry the King Lawler is set for the King's Court. And his guest is going to be another man who really made some news last night. The new WWF Intercontinental Champion, Double J, Jeff Jarrett. Stay with us. If you would, talk about the electric cowboy.
It's time for another edition of the King's Court, and it is a great, take a look at the threads, baby. This is unbelievable.
Double J, yes. Good tonight.
And speaking of unbelievable, last night
and there's
at the Royal Rumble. Whoa, look at that, would you? There he is. Take a look at the brand spanking new Intercontinental Champion, and poor old Razor Ramon, he's probably rolling around in a wheelchair thanks to Double J somewhere, but you know what? If those wheels on his wheelchair need oiling, he can just rub his hair on them. Double J, last night, you were truly great.
Okay, I couldn't agree with you anymore, and thank you very much. But you know, Razor Ramon, I told everybody that I was coming to the Tampa Sun Dome, that I was coming to the Royal Rumble to take your title, and I did. Not only did I tell you, Razor, and everybody else that I was gonna take your title, but I said I was gonna humiliate you, and that's exactly what I did. No,
you didn't crawl
out of that ring, much less walk, huh? Because you couldn't. But old Double J King, I did more than walk. I strutted in style, flashing lights and all, as the new Intercontinental Champion, baby.
Oh, yeah, and thanks, Ramon, thanks to that man right there.
You want another Ruddy challenge? Come
you
on, baby.
That.
You want a rematch? Come on. Because you're the challenger, and I'm the champion. It truly was a great night.
I agree. It was a great
fantastic
night.
Fantastic. I just want to know now, what is next? What's next for the brand new Intercontinental Champion? What can we expect on the Ain't I Great 95 tour?
Well, you know, King, I've had quite a while to think about it. You know, I've been champion quite a while.
I've
had this belt around my waist
quite a while. Less than 24 hours.
And you know, there's still something missing. The Royal Rumble, it was just another stop on the Ain't I Great tour. But there's a missing ingredient.
What's that?
He can't even say it.
King,
what is the missing ingredient?
The one thing that's missing is the World Wrestling Federation Championship belt.
What?
You want the WWF title? But that's Diesel.
That's exactly right. Diesel, son, I'm calling you out. You listen up and you listen.
How greedy can you be?
I'm challenging you here.
Greedy as you want to be.
Oh. Diesel, just give Double J the opportunity to strut my stuff. Give me the opportunity to humiliate you. And Diesel, if you've got the guts,
which he doesn't,
to accept my challenge, I'm going to bring the cameras, just like I did to Las Vegas. I'm bringing the cameras because I'm going to let the whole world see Double J. And I can see it after the match. When they make that announcement, King.
Wait.
Oh, they're going to say, winner of the match via submission.
Submission.
Double J, the new World Wrestling Federation Champion. Double J,
I can't believe this.
Diesel,
I think you have something to do with this challenge, Shawn Michaels.
If you've got the
I
guts.
Smell a rat. Something's going down here on Monday Night
Come
Raw.
On, give it up.
Double J wins the Intercontinental title last night, and now he wants the World Wrestling Federation title.
What you smell is that rug on your head. Take it out.
What I smell is greed. I smell